Hello YouTube. I am HistoryTube, with a new video, where go to speak from the history of Fort Casamata. Beginning with the etymology from the word Casamata. The word Casamata is derived of Latin language, Casa Armata, which means weapons house. Since its construction, Casamata was device of defense from Matamoros, between 19th century and begin of XX century. The construction of Casamata was since 1845, by General Manuel Rodriguez de Sella, but he could not finishing that fort, because the economy of Mexico was very bad. 19 years later, Juan Nepomuceno Cortina, gave advance to the construction, but he could not finishing that fort, because we country was dominated by France. The next year, the construction was conceded by the Indian General Tomas Mejia. During the decade of 1830, General Manuel Meyer and Terán was appointed Inspector General of the Border of Texas. Between events more importance of the Casamata. In 1851, when Macedonio Capistrán was President of Matamoros, Wolfe's plan was made, where it was intent to establish a free commerce zone. Matamoros was attacked in 10 days, between 20 and 30 of October, but in this action they failed. For this event, Matamoros receive in 1851 and 1852, the three titles, heroic, undefeated, and loyal. In this event, the Fort Casamata was an important site for defense in this city. The construction was possible, because the Baghdad port had the golden age of cotton, between 1861 and 1865. In this time, the economy of Matamoros was amazing. There is a legend of Porfirio Diaz in Matamoros. This legend is of the tunnels from Casamata, in 1876, in Tuxtepec's war. The ultimate participation of the Fort Casamata was in 1913, when the Villistas attacked our city.